My name is Eric Fink, and the three things I always have in my trunk are pork rinds, duct tape, and a book to read. There you go.
Nice.